Let me see. There we go. Okay. That's right. The microphone's right. Oh, right. I didn't even set anything. I didn't tell you any title or anything. Need my headphones. All right. Are my controllers the right way around? They aren't. Nice. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Then wait, did I not activate my trackers? No, I did not. Okay, there we go. Come on, realize I have. There we go. All good. Let's just make sure I have to. All right, cool. There we go. Taha. Why am I not talking? Please don't tell me this doesn't work. There? No? Change. Ah! No. What? This is not... Does that not work? Oh no. Oh no, my fucking... Ah! Why does it not work? Earlier it worked! Earlier I was able to talk. Why can I not talk? What? Oh no, they... break something in my new rabbit. Please. No. I broke something. Fuck. Well, anyway, this is my reality model. Quite like this. Could show off like some audio link, but I rather would like to just join. Yeah, because it's about to start. Well, actually, I'll get an invite request, so whatever. Do I have... Does that even show up on stream? No, okay, good. Do I have a thing handy? Some music or whatever? Monitor 2. I do not. Although, can I not hear anything? I can. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Freeze you. Find all. That doesn't. Debug? Well, like change settings with you? No? Okay. Audio link. I need to bind it here again. Where do I do that? Here. Oh, and then I would need to play music. Never mind. I'm not doing that. What the hell? I have never seen that before. What the fuck? What is this? Eh? What the fuck? Wait. Okay. So we just can't see anything anymore when we approach this, whatever this is. I'm about to fall off. No? Not quite, at least. What is this? Oh. All right. Sure, that's a thing now. Let's respawn. Private world. Where might the others all be? I mean, I would think they're still in. Yeah, the Avali meetup. The regular one. Looks like I've got a smudge on my display. How did the smudge get on my fucking headset? I just cleaned it. Oh, and I didn't. Oh no, I didn't reset this. Well, I'm still gonna be somewhat blind. Oh well. My bet's here then? Yeah, okay. That's slightly annoying. I need to quickly. Just see where Chill is. Beep, beep. 30 minutes. Wait, what? I just got the Furality invite and it says 30 minutes ago. What is this? I didn't put my. Yeah. The cable matching. Hi! There we go.
By the way,
Bap.
the instance, the Furality instance is already open.
Yes, I just got the invite. And it says 14 minutes ago.
No, it literally started 3-4 minutes ago.
Well, yeah, but for me, like, the invitation says 14 minutes ago, and I just got it. That's weird. Does my mouse move for you? If I talk?
No.
Ah, oh, fuck. How did I fuck that up?
I haven't seen that over there. It's a pillar.
Yeah, I
or
just...
someone has...
Yeah, I just noticed that earlier. And you won't be able to see if you approach it.
Let's turn off the fog. Where's your fog button?
Oh, can you do that?
Yeah, there's somewhere a fog button.
Here. Ah, yeah.
Pillar.
Pillar time. Huh. Oh no, I need to test something. I hope I didn't break it with that. That would not make sense if that's the issue, but whoop. There? No, that is not it. Do any of my diesel work?
I have not yet gotten a request to join.
Oh, really? Well, did you click
no.
on auto join?
I also, yeah, I had this on auto join, but I also clicked on quick join.
Oh. Well, I mean, oh, wait, my invitation's gone. Wait, it still says one. Well, fuck, I need to request one as well again. Shit. Login. Yes, that's me. Meetup. Avali meetup. Event info and access. Quick join. Copy specific instances. Ah, you can join a specific instance. Chill.
Yeah?
We should make sure that we join the same instance. Where are you?
I am literally ground because I'm out of all my tracking area.
Oh, there you are. But yeah, like, let's see. I mean, they're numbered. Maybe.
Let's go to 104.
104. Join.
18 of 25.
Okay, I got the invite.
It says invite sent. I got invite. Let's go.
Let's go. And quickly gotta check my resolution because it would be a good idea for a bigger meetup to drop my resolution down to like, oh, I don't know. I'll just drop it to like 46%. That's fine. Also, I should have thought about like disabling this preview thingy. It's not something I should have activated right now. I'm getting loads of Discord pings. I should
just don't feel like doing that.
I did that, and
I'm sitting at a medium right now. I'm 270,000
polys.
It is weird being this small. I'm usually in like bigger avatars than most people. So being
where even is my Discord?
I am slightly below average height in this avatar.
I haven't updated my ball in a bit.
Oh god, I can't see shit. Discord. Disable you.
Loading for me.
And there we go.
Nice hat. I like it.
Oh, yeah. I've got the B movie script up if they want me to read it.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
I'm just gonna do like the whole log vacation part.
Yeah. Ross is so high.
I do. High
voice. Trying to stream this might have been a mistake. I don't suppose I have many frames. Let's just drop that a bit. Oh no. Yes, 20%.
Oh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little.
Hi. Yep.
There you are. I've searched the entire time.
I was gonna save him for later, so I can.
This is weird.
Oh damn.
It's pretty though.
It's an interesting world.
Yeah. Jump really high.
Pretty.
Apparently, can you fly as well? No. Oh, sad. Snow volley flight.
I mean, this world is for everything, not only our volleys.
Well, yeah, but, you know, why not?
I'd actually go explore, wanna see what this is.
Yeah. Oh.
Interesting fishes.
Oh.
Mirror.
I really need to up the lumosity on this thing. My face disappears. Yeah, I definitely need to tweak that.
Ah, of course. The mirror dweller.
Yes, of course. Wait.
Also, did I break the runes? There? I might have broken the runes. This is my chance to fix this.
It really bugs me that I broke my visemes.
Yeah, apparently. I don't know how you did that, but yeah.
I did that a few times before,
also
and I think...
You...
Huh?
I wonder something interesting.
What?
Like me streaming at the same time in VR with my headset running on 150% resolution and everything. Guess how much it's currently getting used.
I mean, it is 100%, isn't it?
No, it's 90.
I have my resolution at 20%. Alright, let me see.
Why at 20?
Okay, no.
You just want to see pixel.
Well, I can set it to 90 again, and it's a slideshow. I mean, my biggest issue is VRAM, but still, I can't run at this resolution.
You know what's funny?
Let's try 46 again.
90% VRAM usage. And I have 12 gigabytes.
Yes, 12 gigabytes would be, like, enough. I'm at 8 gigabytes, and that's full. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Literally, it's enough. It's not good. It's enough for this.
Yeah, exactly. Ridiculous. Like, what do I do? Do I go, like, decrease performance options?
I mean, you can also change the settings in VR chat, like, the quality settings.
I don't want to limit dynamic bone usage. That's dumb. Graphics quality. That's low, I suppose. There we go. Well, I guess it did a bit of something.
And to be fair, also. Stream at full HD and 60 frames, so that's also not too less of power usage.
I specifically dropped my stream to 720 before I started.
Yeah, I'm still streaming at full HD.
Okay, wait. Where do I clear my... What's that in settings? Maybe I should also clear my download cache.
VRAM usage.
my cache is 20 gigabytes big. Yeah, let's do that.
Funny thing, it can't get bigger than 20.
Oh, cool. We'll be cleared the next time you start VRChat.
VRChat literally automatically deletes stuff when it goes over 20.
Your local avatar data will be deleted. Let's do that.
Well, when I go back to spawn, also you maybe should not... I hope you also have safety settings maybe used.
Yes, I do. I mean, shield level is custom, yeah. Let's just turn it to normal, that's fine. Yeah, my VRAM's still full. What frames?
The moment when I look at everything, I get the frames as well.
Ah!
Okay, no, it's fine. It has to, it had to render everything in. Going, it was like, yeah,
oh god.
Just eat all of your frames.
Maximum shield level, maybe?
Still eating my frames.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. I don't really have frames to begin with. Okay, max. Okay, that's better.
Actually, how many keys are here?
Two. Yeah. This is my bet, right? Yeah.
I'm dead.
Ah.
Five, nearly full instant.
Oh, wait, I can do this?
Really? Look at this boy. Always laying down.
I like laying down, fuck you.
Whoa, what's up?
But I got
high. Oh, wow.
What's up, man, huh?
I am 4 feet, 5 inches, and 3 centimeters. I will destroy you.
What? You gonna do shit, pussy?
I like how this is let's count the amount of our volleys that are here.
You all that, but you nothing.
What you gonna do about it?
What's up?
I don't know what you wanna do about it. Fucking says, Mr. Crap. What's up with it?
Top 2, 3, 4, 5, I see 5 monopolies. Just by quickly looking over it.
I like some of the auto designs.
Where's my leg going?
Also know some of these.
Nice.
Not friended, but like through either YouTube or TikTok.
I knew someone. Where were they?
No,
somewhere else. Huh? Wait, what? The fish can follow you?
I think the fish just randomly moves through the world.
That did not seem random.
People are doing with the whole shaders and such. I haven't done anything with the actual Luma shader. Concerning that.
I figured it's random.
I only just added Luma shaders to this shit. Man, I just started selecting a bunch of different gradients. And, I don't know what they do, but then the only thing I did was the freaking...
Take off the...
You can kind of see what I did? That's all, literally all I really did.
I don't do anything with these. Guess not.
I still need to experiment with it a little bit, but I do like how the pants came out. Because these pants are not supposed to be all cut up like this. I just fucking got it to do that somehow with the new shader.
Oh yeah, I remember I put the new shader on my Hopkin and I'm like, I want to make myself look like a sparkly ghost with a white outline. Nice!
Just happened in my head.
What is the music?
You look like a lollipop.
There we go.
I've been to every bad one. I've never been to a good
one.
Hello,
my full body breaks.
Bah. I really like this just this one angle, reverse angle fishing.
I'm going to smash the fucking.
But apparently it runs pretty well.
Yeah, I mean, now the safety settings, it works better as well on my end. But it's still not great.
I mean, everything is fully loaded, it's like, no, it is fine with 28 FPS.
I wonder how many frames my stream has, though.
And honestly, it really helps if you want to know what they are.
I
don't know if you use mods.
Actually, I wonder as well, my stream looks smoother than 28 frames.
Open your brain, and let's go to my. It actually looks good. It's actually smooth, I didn't think so.
Oh. Yeah, mine is also smooth. Even though I have only half as many FPS as I'm streaming.
But you have a much better GPU.
Happens when you get the 3080.
Exactly.
With 2 extra gigs of RAM.
4.
No, 2.
8 versus 12.
No, 3080 is 10.
Oh, that's what you mean.
No, 10.
You mean extra versus a regular 3080, yeah. But you still have 4 more than I do.
Well, yeah, but compared to a regular 3080,
yeah,
I have 2 more.
I'm just saying that's what I was, that's what I meant.
And you know what? For the 2 extra, I gladly pay like $200 more.
Well, yeah, loads of people pay a lot more for more VRAM.
Yeah, that's why the 12 gigs version exists in the first place, because everyone slowly went over to AMD since AMD had more VRAM.
Yeah.
All of their cards have 16, basically.
I mean, seeing as my main problem would be VRAM, I am thinking of just like selling this one and getting a better one. I should drop to 7 gigabytes. I might be able to increase my resolution again to like 100%.
Yeah, I'm at my power limit. I'm still at 90% VRAM, but my GPU usage went down to 80, so that's why it's more smooth now.
My GPU is now at 80%. I can't utilize it properly if my VRAM is full. It's stupid. Also, it's not even at 100%, and I'm still below 40 FPS. Well, whatever.
You know what's funny? For at least what I'm currently doing, my GPU is still the bottleneck.
I have 11 point tracking.
My CPU is only getting used to 36%.
Mine probably... Yeah, mine even less. 26.
Yeah. Yeah, so it got 10% more usage because better graphics card, I guess.
Let's just keep them there by a safety pin. And they haven't moved.
Which means less of a bottleneck, of course. Also, look at this cutie down there now.
This is something dumb.
Also, there's currently techno music going on. Kind of feel like to swing some bones.
No, do that after the Avali meetup.
What music is after the Avali meetup?
Can you shrug real quick? Or fuck, no, is that even... Is that weird?
Oh no, it's not hip-hop and booty bass again. That's not good to dance to. Not for me at least.
I can't dance to anything, so...
close enough.
I just have to swing a booty.
Sure.
Well, let's socialize. Let's join it.
What is that? Your hand?
My hands. Did you just...
I'm gonna
just
put
yours powered down. I used to make contact.
Do it.
Hold on.
You see one of Auntie's feathers in there? It's right there.
Okay, good. My body's still contorted. I will be back shortly.
Right there, the double dot, the pink.
You were trying to cross all Florida, weren't you?
Watch right into the Imperial ambush. Same as us and that thief over there.
To recognize anyone else from feathers alone.
You might recognize me. I was with your mother last night.
Great, thank you.
Oh no.
Okay. You still have how many? You've got one, two, three, four, five, six.
Maybe
you
recognize me. You are my very far away lost brother.
I want to learn how to do that.
We had the same mother and father way back
in the
days.
That's Ace's. Yeah. That's Ace's feather.
Jesus Christ.
I'm learning particles.
Is that
system,
I
so
know this
I
one? Because he's got the Avali that's the same color as the red, the yellow, and the blue.
Yeah.
What's his name? I know the Avali, but not what his name is. No.
That is hilarious.
Yeah. Okay. I know.
Oh, is that realistic? Is that theirs?
Which
right there?
Their Avali.
The white and gold. Like gray and gold.
This one. I like
that one. Nope, that's
is this Dirt
model. I hate this.
Dirt is
the normal shader.
I don't actually have Dirt's feather.
Because I've been just sticking to laser prefabs. Betrayal. Because like I did the one I just showed you, and I made
this
one.
The music.
By the way, your attendee's badge is basically really not readable.
Well, it's just too small text.
It's too. No, it's.
Just too small.
White color on a, like, egg colored background.
What? That shouldn't be a thing. It should be different.
Also,
you wanna tell him?
No, they're more or less the same color.
I know this is my first ever convention
what?
Or whatever.
Well, he saw your feather.
Have any of you guys over here gone to Furability?
We see two of Avalis.
Chill, did you go to Luma?
Nah, that's actually the first one.
They're both converting.
Oh my god, you poor beans.
Dominance over
this. So it was, I think, a year ago they did, at this exact day when they started, they did Furality Luma. Oh my fucking god, it was beautiful.
And 2 years
they
later,
have a lot of stuff
I heard the last convention was. I heard the last convention was ass. Like, I heard it was just.
It was
trash
that
dumb shit.
It was mainly based on superheroes. The first one was.
Oh, wait, it's inside my body.
Bioluminescent light. This
you,
one's based
oh,
on
no.
Water luminescent.
Oh, that's not good.
It's inside your body.
So,
my badge. Oh, wait. It's on the wrong shoulder. I put it on the wrong shoulder.
Yeah.
Why did he even put
so
you to his shoulder and not to your chest?
Really so
because it's close to the shoulder!
Those little glowy bits, they're flying.
Damn it!
That's a part of the whole mission.
Yes, I...
And I actually know how to do that.
Oh god. Yeah, the colors are not right on theirs either.
Articles.
That should be a lot... Oh, it's because it's emissions. It should be a lot darker.
For the vines, but it's either an animation mix with the particle system.
Of course. Fucking avatars I make are always broken in some way.
I think it's just an animation. But like, with Fizzbone. I think it is. Wait, hold on. Can you
no, that's a particle. That's a particle. The reason I know that is because, okay, I don't know if it'll show up for you, but when I do this, okay, look closely at the blue lines that are going up. You see them moving with my head?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's look at one of the vines and then turn your head.
Shit, you're right.
Yeah.
No!
It's an easy way to tell, like, with also, these, that's
I noticed,
that's not.
If you don't, do you want your partner to smooth your head like that, or do you just want them to fly?
Kill him so bad,
like, as far as I know, that's a world constraint.
Oh, look, you can't even see those. You can't even see the things if you don't show everybody's avatar.
If you change the simulation type to world, it won't move your
head. Of course. You can only see things that are non-blocked. That's how it works.
Yeah, I know, but it's so much more than I thought.
Every single, yeah, because every single particle, like, if you do it again,
it's here now.
Right, if you
know how I fix it? You know how I fix it?
Well, then make a custom list of block and then just, I don't know.
I couldn't, this would not appear. This would not.
Custom list of block.
Oh dear.
What happens if a camera does it switch?
I should not have done that.
I'm gonna fix things. One day it'll fire.
Hopefully not.
Yeah. Okay. So you see how like they kind of just fly up when your head's not moving?
That doesn't. Okay.
And then when you turn, it moves these. It would look much better if once you turn each particle type to world, it'll just be like, even if you move like this, you'll see them move with
then meet up one.
I think it works.
Is it a meetup for people?
It goes with me.
Is it for people that are tag members then? Is it for...
Because do you know what this particle works?
No,
but yeah, the badge is like on a really bright,
yeah,
like, purple background
because,
with a white text.
Yes, it's because it's supposed to be a lot darker, but it's an emission. So it looks different here than in Unity. Yeah. How fluid is it now?
Yeah, those are worlds because I'm seeing
another. Oh, it's fluid enough. I can keep these actually settings. This is fine.
Water? I don't know.
How about now?
Yeah?
You're always just join a meet, but lay down and then just smile.
Yeah.
They're like inside of each other. Hold on. Let me rescue you. You're right here.
Dog.
Last one didn't toggle apparently. Wow. That's actually kind of sad.
Hollow
Knight. Yeah, it's not sexy. You're really close. It's one that people say ripped Hollow Knight.
No, it's so cute.
If you know anything about that.
I barely even know.
Or in the blind forest.
I need to fix that animation. It's a cute art game, I remember that.
Both great games.
Cute.
Dude, I'm so excited. I want to go to the Wicked Beast meetup so bad. I'm so excited for this shit.
Bah.
Does anybody know what the next event is? Or the whatever next hour is? Because I can't look. Actually, you know, fuck it. No, I'll just look. It doesn't matter. Turn that bitch up. I'm talking to you. Turn it up. Yes, sir.
Time's new.
Some are unpretzel.
Oh, we're a valley meetup, so hip hop.
Are you okay? Are you okay? I find that unconscious
the copyright.
First thing I do is check.
Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Wait, Aiden doesn't even do anything. No!
I know what was going on with it.
Okay, custom, where's my settings? There, Oh, wait.
I fixed it.
Oh, now I see, it's just... For the mic,
not
okay.
Bad. It's not a Hopkin anymore.
Well, let's hi just guys, turn him down to 10%. That should be fine.
That is not a Hopkin anymore.
Stand around me. Give me money.
No.
And tell me I'm
give
cool.
My shit.
This is socializing.
Okay, let's go custom and just...
Almighty boy.
Don't
talk to me about yourself. Talk about me.
Next song.
There. Like that. feather, but I would still like some shaders. Something like that? Better.
Nice. Just laggy.
Still a bit laggy. Let's see. But that's just because
you turn off safety settings and it now runs even better. Now I get to 35 FPS.
The hell?
For 9 FPS more.
I just set some custom safety settings so I can still see some shaders. But other things are not.
Yeah, I have now no safety settings at all.
That's weird.
And I'm running on nearly 35%. Not 35%. 35 frames.
Leg not tracking. There we go. I really need to fix my model until tomorrow then. Stupid.
I mean, yeah, like your badge is gone.
Yes, because it's on
just
this shoulder.
There.
It's so stupid.
Dude, this makes me want to go clubbing now. I kind of want to go to
the
club world.
Do you have a problem with what's left and what's right?
I just didn't check it, okay? Well, it's like, you look from the front if you're in Unity, so this is left to you. So I put it on, well, right there, so I put it on the right shoulder. And it, yeah, I didn't think.
Since I always work from like the front view, I'm already doing it subconsciously, turning left and right the other way.
I just didn't think about it. I don't do it that often. I don't put stuff on that often.
I do.
Yes, you just said that.
I will. Yes. Can get up there.
Where?
Oh, there's more down here.
Huh.
It was like a fucking like a dryer. Like it literally like it did the like beep beep. When it was fucking done, they went in like.
Let's see how much does Mira fuck with my frames.
Yes,
not too bad actually.
Oh no. No.